Question 5 of exercise 2.1, classify. Classify the following polynomial as linear, quadratic or cubic polynomial. Okay, we have defined already what is called linear polynomial. The polynomial having degree 1 is called as linear, degree 2 means quadratic, and degree 3 is called as cubic polynomial. So first example, first question, x square plus x. In this polynomial, the highest power, highest exponent of this polynomial is 2. Therefore, this is quadratic polynomial, right? Second one, the highest exponent of this, first term no exponent 1 che, second term no 3 che. Therefore, 3 hoy to cubic polynomial. Third one, y plus y square plus 4, here highest power is 2, so it is called as quadratic polynomial. Fourth one, 1 plus x, here the maximum power exponent is 1, x no maximum degree ke liye 1 che. Therefore this is called as a linear polynomial, right? Now fifth one, 3t. Here also, the exponent of the t is 1, therefore this is also called as linear polynomial. Sixth one, r square, maximum power 2, so it is quadratic. Third one, 7x cube, maximum power is 3, so it is called as cubic polynomial. Okay, complete this.